Alright guys, our friend Gizem's birthday is today, which means we have to come up with some really good ideas for gifts. Anyone got anything? I got it. Explosives. What? Fireworks. Oh, those are fine, I guess. Aren't fireworks expensive? Well, I mean, maybe, but like, come on, man, this is Gizem we're talking about. Fair point, that's fine. Do you have any on you? No? Do you know where they sell any? No? So then how are you supposed to get yourself any fireworks? I can make them. You can't make fireworks. Of course I can make fireworks. I mean, there was that one time. That was C4. Oh, I always get them mixed up. But hey, listen, at least I came up with an idea. Fair enough again, but you know, I think I'm going to start ignoring your ideas because everything you come up with involves explosives. Hey, what can I say, man? I like things that go boom. Yeah, you scare me. All right, anyone else? Okay, so she's still in Turkey, right? What if we purchase a ticket, fly over, and surprise her with a visit? Okay, your heart's in the right place, but wasn't this an idea one of us came up with last year? Well, here's the difference. Now we have the vaccine flowing through our blood, which means we're automatically cured. Nothing can touch us. Fair enough. I'm sold. All right. There is a slight problem, though. Showing up, surprising her, it's nice, but if we don't have anything to actually give her, we're going to get banned from her country. She has that power to do that. I don't know how, but she does. So we need to find, like, a physical gift. Something that we can actually give to her, other than, you know, our friendship. You know, friendship is nice. It's sweet. It's the thing that saves the day in every single movie, but it's not enough. We need to find something, just a nice present. Something nice and simple. Nothing too crazy, you know? We're not wild animals. We need to find something nice and simple. What if we kidnap Harry Styles and bring him to her?
Sounds good to me.
Yeah, right? That sounds great. That's a good idea. Fantastic. Great. All right, let's go kidnap Harry Styles. Hi, my name is Patty Nest, and this is a small message for Harry Styles. Harry, if you're watching this, and I know you are, don't worry. I'm only kidding. It was just a joke. I'm not actually going to kidnap you. Anyways, happy birthday, Gizem.